And I guess when you put that all together into a show garden that has an aircraft in it at 3.5 meters above head height, what happened is what I anticipated exactly would happen, which is that you hear people laughing logically, and we hope that they would, but then they gather what the story is about, and it brings you from the highest of highs to an absolute low. And that became, I say, the success of the garden, but it's a bittersweet success, and the success wasn't for me nor for the Semkin family. It was for who we intended it for, which is the veterans, and to shine some sort of a light upon what happens to them when they step away from services.